Welcome to CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. Today's game is between the Florida State Seminole and the Canisius Golden Griffins. Here are a couple of players who will be looking to come out and make their presence felt. There's a look at the starting lineup.
Just keep an eye on these shooting guards. Two good players, they certainly provide their teams with some offense and skill at that position.
Let's check out how these teams are going to set the tempo, Raph.
Every game, you have to pick your areas of focus best. Figure out what's going to help your team win and execute that.
The Golden Griffins control the tip, and the floor is underway. In the post, jump shot.
Squared up on the catch. Got his puppies in order.
The Seminoles now running the four around one.
Must be alert on that defensive end because guys get pinned and they can step out and knock down the deep one.
Out on the right wing. Fires. Banked and in. Faulkner handles the pass. Jump shot. Off the mark. Rips down the board. Tump it inside. Fires.
How about that, Gus?
Top of the key. Jump shot. And it's knocked away. Great block. Walker receives the ball. That's charging.
A classic case of a player trying to do too much, Gus. He forced the issue there.
The Golden Griffins set up into their zone motion offense.
And this is difficult because they understand how to take advantage of mismatches.
Thanks for joining us here on CBS Sports. Gus Johnson along with Bill Raftery. The freshman. The Golden Griffins did a great job of going through the high post on that play.
They got the ball to the big guy at the high post, and the D just couldn't react in time, Gus. That's often the case when the ball goes into that area of the court.
Man receives the pass. Shot clock shows 10. Fires. No.
Get out and fill.
The Golden Griffins, and they're in their motion offense, working with four around one.
Well, if you have a big guy that can find people, it really puts a lot of pressure on the D.
Can't get it to go. Rips it down. Looking for a good shot. And he can't get the bounce.
Get out and fill.
Forrest handles the feed. Jump shot. Shots off. Call for the foul. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
Your first year playing college basketball has to be exciting.
Being a freshman can be intimidating, but the key is to find out different ways to contribute to the team. It doesn't always have to be scoring. If you can do the little things and play strong defense, he'll be helping out his team.
He misses it. Pulls down the rebound. Way out on the right wing. He shoots from the corner and nails it from three. He can put up points and he can move the ball.
And what's great about this kid is his ability to find the open man and also put up some points. It's a skill that not enough guards possess.
He gets the rejection. They've worked the perimeter. He shoots from the corner. Can't connect from the three-point line. Shots off.
Look at that block. Terrific reaction.
He missed it.
Way to get up, big fella.
On the wing. He shoots from the left of the circle. Off the mark. Cleans the glass. Nice low post play. Good entry down into the box. He swats the ball. Out on the left wing. Bad decision there by the freshman. Dump it inside. Fires the sophomore. Now they work it around the perimeter. Pulls down the board. Both teams looking to get in a bit of a rhythm here. The freshman is a bit careless with the basketball. Out on the wing.
How about that elevation? These kids can play. Just a nice feed on the back cut.
They work it around the perimeter. Jump shot. He can't get it to go. Grabs the rebound. Out on the right wing. He shoots from the corner.
How about this kid, huh?
He gets it out on the wing. He fires it up. Ah, he got it up and in. Now that's taking it strong to the rim, isn't it?
That's a great take. Strong to the tin. That puts incredible pressure on the D when you go to the hoop like that.
Can't get them out. Dump it inside. Careless mistake there. On the left side. Second team foul. Aggressive on defense here, and he winds up with the foul.
Now you always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
Here's another solid junior build.
Juniors and seniors are such important pieces of any college team. Having experienced kids like him, it can really help coaches and reinforce team philosophies.
gets the shot. Raft, they've got him right where they want him. Called for the foul. The Golden Griffins just don't stop moving when they get the ball on offense.
If you keep working together and running this motion offense, they'll be in position to win.
In the post. He missed it.
Oh, competitive, Gus.
Out on the left wing. Fires. Up and in. They work the perimeter. I think this one's going the other way.
I think so too, Gus. Great call by the refs.
Baseline inbound. May be in some trouble. Stolen away.
This is where you've got to be organized, Gus, in defensive transition.
Put a little English on it.
Eight minutes left on the game clock. Out on the wing. Jump shot. Shots off. Pulls down the rebound. Shots up. With no luck.
What a rebound. I own it.
Dump it inside. He attempts the trifecta. And no.
Look for the outlet.
On the left side. Who wants it? He saves it. We are at the 7-minute mark. Fourth team foul. On defense here, he winds up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
Well, Bill, this young man's now in his second season of eligibility.
Gus, he's young, but he's been through his freshman year, and he's learned a lot. This is going to be another big season for him. Let's see how he does today.
Gets it. May be in some trouble. Foul on the play. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
And we'll go to the free throw line. He got it. Misses. Pulls it in. And there's a careless pass that's stolen away. Reese on the move with the answer. We are at the 6-minute mark. And he bangs it down. He shoots from the right of the circle. Off the mark.
He owns the window.
On the right side. Fires.
Perfect.
Try to pack it inside. Jump shot. No. Rips it down. They work it around the perimeter. 5 minutes left on the game clock. He can't get it to go. And we have a change in possession here. Let's take a look at this young man's awesome performance so far tonight.
You know, he's really a solid young player. He's been doing it all out there. Obviously, a lot of fun to watch.
Looking for a good shot. The shot clock down to 10. And he can't get the bounce. Now they work it around the perimeter. Fires. Shots off.
See the floor. You can get some easy fast breaks.
On the outside. He shoots from the corner. Shots off. 15 foul. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
A chance for two.
Great attack.
Got it from the free throw line. Gets two at the charity stripe. 4 minutes left on the game clock. May be in some trouble. Now with the ball screen. And another missed field goal.
They're settling for jumpers. They got to find a way to score. Get to the rim. Get to the free throw line. Look at the coach. He's beside himself.
Way out on the right wing. Shot rejected. On the wing. In the lane. 3 minutes left on the game clock. Pushes it from the corner. They're having an extremely tough time from the field.
They just can't buy a basket. They can't knock anything down. What a struggle. Almost embarrassing.
Now they work it around the perimeter. He shoots from the baseline. He missed it. Hits the glass offensively. And he lays it up and in.
That was a great play there, Coach.
It's really good offensive position and feed the guy in the high post area. If he can play, it opens up many different scoring opportunities.
Jump shot. Off the mark.
What a coach will be happy with that effort.
Out on the left wing. From the baseline. Shots off. Gets the rebound. We are at the 2-minute mark. They work it around the perimeter. Fires.
Big time dagger.
They work the perimeter. Careless mistake there. On the left side. Intercepted. In the post. Jump shot. Answered. One minute left on the game clock. Fourth team foul. How about a second time? Check out this layup.
How about the concentration at the 10, despite being banged in the paint?
The Golden Griffins working, changing it up against the zone.
And that's what makes them tough to defend. They understand how to take advantage of openings.
They work it around the perimeter. The shot clock down to 10. The Golden Griffins, and now getting set up. Four around one.
If you don't help out, they just kill you.
In the post. Fires. Shots off.
Get out and fill.
No. Give me that. Way out on the right wing. Dials up a long range shot and misses. Stay tuned for the road to the Final Four. Let's take a look at our game summary to this point so far.
You can get a sense of the story of this game by looking at some of these numbers. Still lots of time to play, though. Anything can happen.
We can see here how both teams are doing with the keys they identify at the outset.
Looks like they're going to play a little... Wait a minute.
Baseline. Jump shot. He can't get it to go.
Great strength.
On the right side. And he's fouled. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, guys.
With the pair. Makes the foul shot. Rims off. Grabs the ball. fires away. And he can't get the bounce. Out on the right wing. Fires. He missed it. Pulls it down. They work it around the perimeter. Jump shot. The Seminoles can't get anything to fall.
I'll tell you, Gus, when a team is shooting the ball this poorly, they must get the ball back on defense, create some turnovers, and get some runouts.
They work the perimeter. He shoots from the corner. It's good. Got it from three. They would like to get it inside to the low block. The Seminoles cannot get anything to drop for them.
And they've lost their legs on all their shots. They need some better trips down the floor.
On the outside. And we'll get a change of possession. Had a great release on this three ball.
He really knows what to do when he gets his hands on the ball.
Big time dagger.
That trap could spell trouble. It's stripped. Active hands. Now they work it around the perimeter. Off the mark.
Oh, physicality.
Got it in the low block. Fires. And another miss. They can't get anything to fall.
You know, they gotta find a way to get some good looks and get something going to the 10.
To the line. He missed it. Side. He tries the three. No.
An offensive rebound is such a lift to the team.
Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus. Gus, as a coach, your seniors are really, really important. The other class will look to them for guidance and direction. When a senior's accepting of this role, it really helps out the coaching staff and the team as a whole.
No, not this time.
One shot, Gus. You always want to limit the opposition to one opportunity.
On the outside. Shots off.
Dominating the glass.
They work it around the perimeter.
Inside.
Good find on the back door cut.
Just an outstanding delivery right there on the money.
Now they work it around the perimeter. Turnover. He'll want that one back. Now on the run. It's a call for the foul. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
He's not the greatest from the charity stripe.
His mechanics are all off, Gus.
He got them both. This may have him right where they want him, Raph. It's stolen away. In the paint. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy for this guy. And we're back ready to get things going again after the timeout. Feed the low post. Jump shot. The soft move. Dump it inside. He puts up the tray, but he misses his target. They work the perimeter. Fires.
How about that?
Heat check time from long range. No!
They've got to fill the lanes now. Get out and fill, please.
Way out on the right wing. In the lane. You bet. Jump shot. Shots off. Hungry for the ball. On the left wing. Fires.
How about that, Gus?
On the outside. In the lane.
How about this kid, huh?
On the left side. In the lane. Shots off. Snatches the rebound. On the left side. Shots up. Oh! He can't get it to go. Give it here. Reese takes the pass.
It's good.
On the right side. Jump shot. Shots off. Kept alive though. Offensive rebound. Shots off. And he can't get the bounce. On the wing. He shoots from the top of the key.
The freshman.
And we're ready. And we're back. Gus Johnson along with Bill Raftery with you here, ready to inbound after the timeout. Forrest handles the pass. In the lane. He missed it. Snatches the board. On the right side. Rapids been a great team effort for these guys.
Yes, it makes things really difficult for the defense when multiple players are contributing at the offensive end. I doubt they were prepared for this.
Looking for a good shot. He shoots from the left of the circle. Shots off. Reese receives the ball. In the lane. Off the mark.
Look to outlet.
They work it around the perimeter. Fires.
Perfect.
Dump it inside. Up and in. Ha ha. Walker receives the pass. Jump shot.
Eight-time dagger.
Down on the low block, trying to work it inside. Shots off. Turnover by the freshman. Reese on the move. Entry pass in the paint. Can finish. They work the perimeter. Around 8 minutes remaining. No.
See, reacting. How alert, Gus?
On the left side. He shoots from the corner. Big time. Inside. Power jam. Down on the low block. Fires.
How about that? Huh?
Forrest handles the feed. 7 minutes left on the game clock. This guy is really known as a power guy.
You have to be able to put a body on him. Easier said than done. He's such a tough guard because he really bangs you and finishes strong down on the bars.
They work the perimeter. Shots off.
Great inside control.
On the outside, he tries the three.
Got it.
Dump it inside. We are at the 6 minute mark. On the right side, he goes for three. Comes up empty from deep. Now they work it around the perimeter. Shots off.
elevation.
Takes the pass in the paint. He got it up and in. Minutes left on the game clock. In the lane. He can't get it to go.
That's exactly what coaches love to see from their D. After a shot's gone up, a great checkout and rebound.
He shoots from the right of the circle. Buckets. Now they work it around the perimeter.
Put a little English on it.
Looking for a good shot. Dials up a long-range shot. Off that time. Now we've got a turnover. On the left side. He shoots from the corner. And he can't get the bounce. Gets the board. 4 minutes left on the game clock. In the post, in the lane, shots off, takes the rebound. On the outside. Shots off.
Big time presentation at the rim. He made himself bigger by extending his arms.
Way out on the right wing, in the lane.
How about that, Gus?
He's really dangerous off the bounce.
A great ability to get into the lane. Not afraid of the contact, just a tough customer, Gus.
In the lane.
How about this kid, huh?
They work it around the perimeter. In the lane. He missed it.
Rebound and run.
In the lane, off the mark, takes the board. Ooh, what a flush. Now they work it around the perimeter. Heat check time from long range. No luck from downtown. No, give me that. The Golden Griffins are doing a great job of controlling the pace of this game.
I'll tell you, if you make the opposition play at your pace, it can really get them out of their comfort zone.
Out on the wing. From the corner! Not this time.
Transition!
And he lays it up and in. Sensational dribble penetration, Bill.
Gus, he put the ball to the floor with conviction and drove it home.
On the right side. Shots up. Can't connect from the three-point line. On the wing. He takes the three. With no luck.
Getting offensive rebounds is such a lift on that end of the court.
Dump it inside. Dials up a long-range shot. The junior. on the left side. Inside. On the left side. He unloads the three. Off the mark with the shot. Pushes it. While we have the time here, let's take a look at our players of the game.
These two young players here have stepped up for their teams, Gus. Pretty good performances.
All right, that's a wrap for my partner, Bill Raftery. I'm Gus Johnson, saying good night.